I'm Hannah from Jacquire & Sons, and this is a retro Bombay ring. It features a GIA-certified 2.5-carat cabochon-cut Burma ruby that has not been heat-treated. It's accented by 70 rose-cut diamonds with a total weight of approximately 1 carat. Bombay rings are named for the French dessert, Bombe Glacé, which is ice cream or sherbet formed into a rounded shape, which is reminiscent of the domed shape seen in these rings. We first see Bombay rings in the Art Deco era. They were intricate and made mostly from platinum. Bombay rings from the retro era, such as this one, were influenced by the glamour of Hollywood and began to be crafted in rich, buttery gold and covered in diamonds and gemstones. Bombay rings are loved for their finger coverage and ability to showcase gemstones. You can find this Bombay ring and others like it on our website at jacquireandsons.com.